Hey guys, Coach Alex here with Physique Development, and today I am going to discuss two terms that you probably hear within your resistance training. And both of these terms are RPE and RIR. And what RPE stands for is rate of perceived exertion. RIR stands for repetitions in reserve. And so both these tools are going to assist you in understanding the intensity in which you are training. So when we look at the RPE scale, it is going to be a scale from 1 to 10. With the 10 signifying that you could not do any more repetitions at all. The set that you had just completed is very challenging and you could not have moved the bar one more time. Ranking a 9 would have one repetition left in the tank, and then rating an 8 would have two repetitions left in the tank. RIR is going to be the exact same thing, just said a different way. So with RIR, a rating of 0 would mean no repetitions left in the tank. A rating of 1 would be one repetition left in the tank, and so on. So they both are 0 to 10 or 1 to 10, if you will, just said in a different way. These are going to be great tools for you to identify your intensity through your training. Thank you so much for watching. If you would like to work with a physique development coach one-on-one, apply at physiquedevelopment.com.